Welcome to WebStylePress. Just like WordPress core and WordPress plugins get updates, WordPress themes get updates too. You can check for theme updates from your WordPress admin. One way is to go to updates page, dashboard, updates. From this page, you can see the themes that needs updating. You can select the themes from here and click this button, update themes. All of these themes will be updated from here. Alternatively, you can hover over this appearance link, and in front of that, you can see these themes and then this red balloon in front of it that says 3. Click at this and you will see the 3 themes that need updating. New version available, update now. So click here to update these themes from here. Now these themes are updated. This was easy and smooth process, wasn't it? But we have another theme that is currently active in our website, that is this one, OceanWP. Do not update theme that is currently activated. This is the original OceanWP theme, and if it will get update, you will see a notification here, but you cannot update an active theme. You can update an active theme, but then things might break. Think about it. This is theme. Themes are edited. We change theme files. Developers change theme files, especially theme function file and styles file. If you update an active theme that was modified, your changes that you made in that theme will be lost forever. Active theme should not be theme that gets updates. You should always create a child theme. Parent theme will be original theme. Child theme will be a derived theme from original theme. Child theme overrides original theme but uses many features from original theme. If your active theme is demanding an update, it means you did not do it correctly, because theme is bound to be modified. If you use a child theme, then you can update original theme as many times as you like without any issue. You can override function file and styles file in child theme. You can modify function file and styles file in child theme. That will affect original theme. So you are still using original theme, but you are away from original theme. Your original theme will get updates. You would be able to update that, and your child theme won't be affected. Your child theme will not get updates, but it will be the theme that will be using original theme. Let me show you. Go to plugins, add new. Search for child theme. There will be many plugins that can generate child theme. Select any and install it. Activate it. Now go to tools and select child themes. Create a new child theme. Select a parent theme. We are selecting this OceanWP, that is our parent theme or our original theme. And right now our front end looks like this for WP Ocean theme. And let's analyze this parent theme. Name the new theme directory OceanWP child. Primary style sheet. I am going with the default settings and then hit create new child theme. Our new child theme has been generated successfully. So go to appearance and themes again, and this is our child theme, OceanWP child. Now I will activate this theme, but before that, let me show you something. Go to theme editor, click I understand, and we have got our theme here, OceanWP. These are all the files for OceanWB. Once we activate OceanWB child, now OceanWB child is activated. Our original theme is this theme, OceanWB. It is still being used, but our active theme is now this child theme. And now if I refresh this page, now we have got OceanWB child, that is activated theme. It has got only two files, style sheet and theme functions file, functions.php. Now I can write my own functions here for this theme, for my website. And in this style sheet, I can write my styles. I am still using this OceanWB theme, but I am using child theme derived from this OceanWB theme. And front end for my website is still the same. So now I will modify this theme as much as I like, because it's child theme and it won't get updates because this is my custom theme now, child theme. Original theme is this theme. Now if this theme is updated, if this theme gets updates, I can update it as many times as I like. My settings for this themes will be in this theme, so my site won't be affected even when I will be updating this OceanWP original theme. That's the idea. So your active theme should not get updates. But other themes that you have got in your website, you can update those themes. And the notification appears at the top of these themes. And you can update any of these themes without any issue. But do not update active theme. Be careful about this one. One more precaution that you can take before updating your themes. You can take full website backup by using some kind of plugin or manual backup. If you have got the backup, and after that, if your site breaks, you will have the backup. You will be able to restore that backup and you will be safe. So you will be safely updating your theme. Just remember these two things. Take backup first, then update the theme. And number two, use child theme and keep updating original theme as it gets updates. Okay, I hope this video helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.